Welcome back to Let's Both Play Resident Evil 5. I'm BurningDogFace.
I'm Ronin Drake, and Sheva's got a massive sway on her rifle.
Just a second there, I was wondering if we should redo that intro. Hey guys. I think I one-shot that one.
Did I one-shot one as well?
Well, they're both dead.
Well, I think I hit his heart from this angle over here.
The one I shot was standing at a weird angle so I could get, you know, a shot on his heart even though he was on all fours.
Alright, now I'm gonna get ready over here.
And I guess one of them dropped the bullets last time because they're not here. Oh, I got that healing item back, so that's nice. I'm going to go ahead and equip this incendiary grenade, because I feel like a lot of them are about to show up. Hello? Box of acid rounds. So far, so good.
Here's where it gets tricky. They're gonna come on both sides.
Won't say no to shotgun shells.
People say to no to shotgun shells usually don't have shotguns.
A nice angle. Hello! Ow. See if I greet you nicely next time, you asshole.
One of them got up.
Oh, there he is. Oh. He just does not give a shit about being on fire.
Can't see him from this angle.
There's another one that's chilling out over there. That's one down. Oh, no, no. Son of a bitch.
Maybe.
Fucking stay down this time, you piece of garbage. Okay, he's dead now.
Well, they stopped the creepy music as well.
What's that sound?
Also worth noting, I see a very large gem.
Ooh.
It's in the walkway that we're lowering this bridge down to get to.
Down there?
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, I'll show it to you when you get back down.
I see a dumpster full of broken glass.
Just jump over it. Oh, no, never mind.
This is a weird angle. Like, the angle is showing the side of the corridor, so am I supposed to be being chased by something? There's a big gap in the fence just there, incidentally.
Well, I don't think I can climb any of this shit.
I think... Oh, it's you moving around, I heard. I thought I heard them climbing up here. Huh.
I got nothing.
I thought for sure they were going to show up right there.
Yep.
I don't know why I'm pushing this.
Well, it looks like you're just about to finish it.
Down it goes. Oh, that's why. I'm over here now. It was just in the way.
So you moved it with your big man muscles.
How insulting would that be if Sheva got up here and it's like, I can't move this. See some lockers. There's pretty much nothing in here except for the big switch.
Open the door?
Oh, yeah. It's unlocked. Oh, yeah.
See that big old thing in there?
Yeah. Tricell logo. Which, now that I think about it, looks suspiciously like the umbrella logo. Oh.
By mistake, I picked up some magnum ammo.
The very large chalice. Wow. Thank you. That is not easy stuff to come by. What's this? I've got a green and an extra green.
All right.
Wait, something sparkling. Yeah, something sparkling back the way we came. They put it right behind the lamp, so it was hard to notice. Yoink! A brilliant ruby.
I'll do you one better.
Nice shooting.
With a handgun, no less. Brilliant topaz. Chris, help me push open this door. Thank you.
You know, until they mentioned that Tricell had been, like, investigating stuff in, like, the 70s, I just assumed it was what Umbrella called themselves, and they invariably reformed.
Stop right there! Bravo!
Damn it, where's Jill?
Jill? Maybe I'll tell you. Maybe I won't.
They just shoot her.
Hands at the ready.
Nice.
Oh, I wonder what's gonna happen.
Stop playing around. We want some answers.
You haven't changed.
Wesker, you are alive.
This is Wesker.
We last met at the Spencer estate, wasn't it? Well, isn't this one big family reunion? I would expect you to be happier to see us.
Us?
So slow to catch on.
Me, Chris.
What? Are you sure that's her?
The one and only.
Is she a vampire now, too? Or whatever it is he's done to himself.
Now, let's finish this once and for all.
He's dressed like Nina Williams from Tekken.
On two. Right, Jill.
Oh, good.
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
Well, she doesn't dodge bullets, but, dodge these. And he did. I don't feel like that makes any sense, but alright. Oop! Came up with a really, really brief QTE called counterattack when he rushed me.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, dying. Oh, shit. Sorry. Didn't think that one through. Panicked.
She's got a gun. I think I'm gonna go after her. Make it a girl fight.
Fair enough.
I hate myself. Oh my God, is this gonna game over us? It is.
Partner died.
Cool. Okay.
Oh God.
I was just thinking at that last moment, like, huh? She's not even really like defending herself at all.
Oh, man. Well, there's the jump gun. The jump gun. The, I guess you do have that. I was going to trade you the green one, but then I remembered you have that first aid spray. So, fair enough. Jump cut. Skip the cutscene.
7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
Poor performance, indeed.
This is problematic. Can't, like, punch him when I get in close. Shooting in the back doesn't do any- Oh, he has a gun, too! Great! I kind of thought that holster was just painted on.
Okay, there are two green arrows behind the stairway here.
That's good to know.
You can...
He hasn't done the charge move yet. I don't even know where he is.
There he is.
Oh, wow. That is a really brief window. Hey! You shot him!
It was after he was trying to be fancy. I thought I hit that button.
No, oh, God. Thank you. That was very, very just in time.
We're stuck on the stairs.
Get off the stairs. Get off the stairs. Come on, Jill. What the hell?
He's right behind me.
He is a fast one, that Wesker. I wonder if I can knife him. I mean, I doubt it, but I might as well. Well, you can dodge his gunshot. Oh, hey. Hey, Jill. Can't shoot you.
Okay. That time I just completely missed it.
Okay, he's not even...
Whenever he's fancy... Okay, that was a different button.
You can shoot him when he does a melee attack, too. Okay, I like that. That was very classy.
When he does something fancy... Oh.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
Your future hinges on this fight? Is that what he was saying?
Yeah.
There's a jar in here. Kind of hoping. I'm running.
Ah, there you are.
Shit. Hell. He is fast.
Oh, I hit the start button somehow instead of any of the buttons I was supposed to. And where are you at all? Anywhere?
I'm up the stairs.
Well, I'm down the stairs, and...
Hey, guys. Sorry I'm late. I wonder if I can...
Damn it.
How the hell are we supposed to kill this guy? I didn't know. I forgot I had that. I'm gonna go grab these green herbs over here. Oh, no, no, there's one. I like the finger wagging.
Cool. Reloaded and got hit with machine gun fire.
Thanks, Jill.
He's about to...
Yes! Light him up! Oh, the button changed!
Yeah, I noticed that. Damn it.
Excuse me. So is he just punching her chest, or is there like a needle in his hands or something?
I'm assuming there's a needle.
Come on, I shot at your feet. You can't just do that by stepping to the side. Oh, God. Come on. Didn't even give me the counterattack option. Ooh!
I'm pretty sure he's got a needle when he does that.
Ah, shit!
He counterattacked. He lunged at me as soon as you were in need of resuscitation.
Crap.
I had like 3 frames to press B.
When that animation started, all of a sudden I couldn't move. I guess it just needed to play out.
Yeah.
7 minutes. 7 minutes is all I can spare to play with you.
Okay, so try and bait him into... Yeah.
Hey! Wrong button. I hit X.
I want to see if charging at Jill.
What? Oh, goddammit. Can't.
I'm not gonna make it!
There you are. I get a dodge prompt when Wesker shoots, but not Jill.
Look out.
He ran straight past me and I didn't get a prompt. Jill seems to action roll when you aim, but, I don't know otherwise how to, prevent that. Hey, buddy! Sometimes he kicks and it just doesn't do anything.
I also did not get a thing, but he also didn't do a whole lot of damage, and he... Aim...
Your future hinges upon this fight.
That's better. Or
both. Oh, now I'm in here with you.
We'll never win like this. Time to change tactics.
I don't know why.
There's no point in hiding.
There's nowhere to hide.
You know, it occurs to me he said something about, well, I only have 7 minutes to deal with you.
Do we just need to not die for 7 minutes?
I mean, what are we gonna do? What else are we gonna do? Kill Wesker?
It's not even the end of the game yet. Okay, running.
I tire of wasting my time with you.
El Hawk Mag. I guess it makes sense there's more than one kind of Magnum. Oh, actually that reminds me. Oh hey Joe. I guess you can, like, sort of shake her off when she tries to aim by aiming at her. X.
You can't hide forever.
I got a split-second X prompt, and I was... Oh, no, I guess it was just that.
Red herb.
Red?
Playtime is over.
Okay, he's talking like,
He's talking like he needs to bail. Oh! This episode ran on really long, so I'm going to call it here. I'm BurningDogFace, and Ronin Drake and I will see you in the next episode of Let's Both Play Resident Evil 5. Later!